Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Big Corleone of the This Might Hurt podcast, coming to you with another episode of the Manic Minute. Really quick, first and foremost, I want to thank all our new listeners for listening. I also want to thank you guys for subscribing and downloading all our content. You know, the This Might Hurt podcast has been downloaded a bunch, and the Manic Minute has been downloaded a whole lot. I went on to check the statistics the other day, and I was like, holy shit. Like really a lot of downloads. We really appreciate everything. You know, we appreciate the love and support that we get from the fans of the shows. You know, so, you know, thank you. We appreciate it. And we're going to continue to do what we got to do to make you guys smile, think, and wonder. All right? Now, the state of hip-hop right now is trash. I can't stand listening to anything on the fucking radio nowadays. You know, I even have Sirius XM radio, and sometimes I can't stand listening to what the fuck is on that shit either. That's why I always have it on the NFL channel, Rock the Bells radio channel, Octane, you know, all that good shit. Because I can't listen to some of these stations, man. It's pretty bad. The state of hip-hop is in crisis right now. It's too bad we can't go back to the golden age of hip-hop. You know, when shit made sense. When you can understand what was being, you know, put out there. Nowadays, it sounds like a bunch of mumbled shit. It sounds like what comes out of your ass when you go to the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, that's kind of gross, but it's true. That's what it sounds like. Mumbled shit. You know what I mean? It's crazy. And another thing, I'm really like thinking about all the people out there that are suffering. This is a mental health thing. That are suffering in silence. You know, I'm really big into mental health. I'm really big into trying to help people get help. You know, and I want to put this out there. You know, I want to tell you that I know everyone knows someone who might be struggling. And it's important that they get help. You know, it's important that we show them that we're there for them. And that they're not alone. All right? The Suicide Prevention Hotline changed their number. It's no longer the 1-800 number that we all know. The number now is very simple and easy. 988. Dial 988 and it'll take you directly to the Suicide Prevention Hotline. If you know somebody who's struggling and you know someone who's going through, you know, going through it day to day, you know, day to night, whatever it is, you know, put them up on this number. And if they can't do it themselves, you as a friend should call that number and find out what you can do to help them. I'm Big Corleone of the This Might Hurt podcast. This has been another episode of the Manic Minute. I'm out.